I was a youth pastor for almost 5 years when I went back to school. I didn't go to seminary. I actually ended up going to film school and had the time of my life. Those 3 years were just brilliant, and everything we did was successful and turned to gold. It was very, very good days. I ended up, though, through a series of events, back in a church again doing youth ministry, and it confused me. I didn't understand why. Why was this so good? Why this other experience? Why all of this just to end up doing what I did before didn't make sense to me. It was probably 6 months before, in a conversation with God, God said, "What did you really suck at in ministry before you went to film school?" Well, I knew what that was. That was using my volunteers and pre-planning. And God said, "What did you learn in film school?" Interesting thing is, those were probably the two biggest things that I learned the whole time I was doing film. The amount of pre-production and preparedness before the cameras come out is crazy, and I loved it. And when the cameras come out, there's no time for spontaneity. There's no money for creativity. And that process is done and gone, and now you shoot what you planned. And the other thing was, I have to do my job, and I have to let the people around me do their jobs. And if we're constantly checking up on each other, if everybody's looking for direction constantly, you're going to just burn up way too much money. And so if I'm leading this, if I'm the director, then I have this great picture in my head of everything that's going to happen. It's full color 3D. What I needed to do was get that picture from my head into the heads of everybody that I was working with, so we never had to check as we went along. I could yell, "All right, we got that shot, let's go on to the next one," and everybody knew exactly what we were doing. I didn't have to describe it or explain it or debrief or anything. Everybody just knew, and I didn't even need to look in the camera, because the cameraman had the same picture in his head that I had in mine. And I took those things and put them into ministry, and it revolutionized my ministry. The amount of pre-planning before the kids arrive, so we know exactly what we're doing and why we're doing it, and we have purpose and intention. Then in the middle of that, we can have fun and spontaneity and creativity, but we know what we're doing and it's ready. Then I have time to do release forms, and I have time to contact parents. I have time to get the things that we need ready, and everything's set, and it works. And the other thing was really the first time that I was able to use my volunteers effectively. The more I communicated with them, cast the vision in them, they had the same picture in their head that I had in mine, I could actually use them for more than just kind of playing follow the leader and kind of do whatever I say in the moment. Revolutionized my ministry. Two things, the pre-planning and the using my volunteers, came from film school for me.